Welcome to educational channel. So in this video I'll show some tricks with numbers. So here is the question is with the four fours, how to represent all the single digits. I'll show some here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, with the four fours I made equal to 1, that is 44 divided by 44 is equals to 1. And if you see 4 by 4 plus 4 by 4, so this value is 2, right? 4 divided by 4 is 1 plus 4 by 4 is 1, so 1 plus 1 is equals to 2. Now 4 plus 4 plus 4, so this is 12, 12 by 4 is 3, right? And now the question is, not only exactly make equal to 1, 2, 3, so can you make using 4 fours, any mathematical operation you apply, and that should be equal to again 4, 5, 6, 7, all the numbers. So not only 3, it should be equal to 4, okay, then that should be equal to 5. So how to represent? So using only 4 fours, how to represent to make into all the single digits like 1, 2, 3 till 9, okay, that you need to try, and I am showing solution here. You can pause the video and try, or you can continue for solution. So with 4 fours we have seen to make equal to 1, 2, 3. Now I will show how to make it equal to 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, these are the numbers. We should prove that should be equal to 4 ones, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We need to prove. First let me show you how to make equal to 4. Okay, with 4 fours. So using this 4 fours, it should be equal to 4, and any basic mathematical operations you can apply. So to get equals to 4, one way is just to 4 plus 4. We know that 4 plus 4 is 8. Okay. Into here is 4 plus 4, and only math one more into if you take. Okay, let's take 4 minus 4. One simple logic is here, just if you observe 4 minus 4 is 0, 0 into 4 is again 0, it is. So 0 plus 4 is again equal to 4. If you apply here up to this part, 4 minus 4 is 0, so 0 into 4 is again 0, it is plus 4. So if you apply first multiplication according to bottom mass, you should apply multiplication first, then finally if you do addition, that is equal to 4. And to get equals to 5, okay, instead of 4, to get equal to 5 with same all the 4 fours, that is 4 into 4, 16, and 16 plus 4 is 20, and 20 divided by 4, okay. Yes, this is one set. 4 into 4 is 16, 16 plus 4 is 20, 20 divided by 4 is equals to 5, so that is equal to 5. Using with 4 fours, to make equal to 6, okay, instead of 5, to make equal to 6, so let's see that. With 4 identical, with 4 fours all again, so just I am taking 4 plus 4, 4 plus 4 is 8, and divide by 4, okay, just observe, 4 plus 4 is 8, 8 divided by 4. So 8 by 4 is 2. Extra we need more 4, that means plus 4. Right? That is equal to 6. Okay? Simple. 4 plus 4 is 8, 8 by 4 is 2, and 2 plus 4 is equal to 6. Okay. Now to make equal to 7, instead of 6, you should make equal to 7, only using this 4 fours. So from 8 I can subtract 1 to get 7. So just to take as it is, 4 plus 4, that is 8. From 8, 1 we should subtract. That means 4 divided by 4 minus you keep. Okay, just see.
4 plus 4 minus 4 divided by 4. This is 8. 8 minus 4 by 4 is 1. 8 minus 1 is equals to 7. So we can prove in that way. Right? And to get 8, now I want to get 8 instead of 7. So using all this, from 12 we can subtract 4 to get 8. That's why just to take 4 plus 4, again one more positive plus mathematical operation use. That is 4 plus 4 plus 4. This part is some 12 here. Just you can take minus 4. That's it. So this is one solution. 4 plus 4 plus 4. 12, 12 minus 4 is equal to 8. Right? And instead of 8 to get 9 now. That is 8 plus 1 is 9, right? So I need to get 8 first. 4 plus 4 is 8 plus 1 more 1. That means 1 to get, you can get 4 by 4. So 4 divided by 4 is 1. And 4 plus 4 is 8. 8 plus 1 is equals to, that is 9. So this is one solution. And to get 10, we can get 10 also with only 4s. 10 we can get 40 by 4 is 10. So 40 will get from 44 minus 4. Okay. 44 minus 4 is 40, and 40 divided by 4. That is equals to 10. And take 10. Just 1, 0. Yes. So from 1 to 10 we can get all the using 4 4s in this way. These are the solutions. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you understood well. This channel is specially for students, those who want to improve their logical and reasoning skills. So share with your friends and subscribe the channel. And also I am providing the link in description below about the website. You can see the name on top. From class 6 and above, class 6 to 12th class, all the information is available for all the boards, for all the subjects, including each and every topic wise also. So you can go through the website and you can download all the information, whatever you require.